practice and practice. Alright, everybody is understanding? Again, some more common questions to expect. Tell me about yourself. Now, in tell me about yourself is the first question which will be asked by the interviewer to you. So, what will be the answer in this? You have to talk about five best things about you. Now, Ajay, what are the five best things about you? Your name is the best thing about you. So, my name is Ajay. Okay. The second best thing about you is your family's occupation. Now, I don't want to hear I have one mother, one father or whatever, whatever. There's one more participant right now. Acha, Hemanta is dropping again and again. So, I don't want to hear I have one mother, one father, one brother, one sister. You are just wasting my time. What I want to hear is, what is their occupation and how their occupation has helped you to grow. For example, my mother is a homemaker and that's why I had a very nurtured childhood. So you might have often observed that if your mothers are housemaker, they feed you very, very well and they take care of you very well. So you are very nurtured childhood. However, at the same time, my mother is a working woman and that's why I had a very independent childhood. So both are very nice words, nurtured childhood and independent childhood. So you have to present your family in a very, very beautiful manner. Okay? Nobody will say that my father, I don't like him, my mother, I don't like it. These are all very negative and bad words. Negativity, we will not bring it to the table. We will only talk about the positive things about our family and how their occupation has helped me grow as a good person. Make sense to all of you? Priya understanding, Shweta understanding. Okay. Now name, family's occupation. The